We dripping today, boys. I've had enough people talk that shit on the Tonto outfit for Zerkers, alright? I've had this costume since day one, and it is in fact the best costume for Zerker, and I will fight you on this. Until we get new drip for the Zerker, Tonto is king, and I refuse to believe any of your shitty, sussy, Kabilious, winged ass outfits beat it by any degree. You can't drip like me because you're not big brain, and that's okay, because I'm gonna be teaching you today how to drip with Tonto, baby. Without further ado, let's get started.
Shot. If them think them a man, get two shot. If them feel them a done, get three shot. If them take me for idiot, get four shot. This a copper shot, know that. Get five shot for anybody who think them mod street. And top your must drop if you hear
that. First things first is dye your whole ass outfit brown because you are dog shit at dripping, and just like the military recruits, I'm gonna break you down and build you into the drip god you deserve. Now that I have established dominance as Alpha Zerker, we can begin the drip transformation. Now we have a few basic bitch starter kits for those that are just starting to learn how to drip, and the first one is the most basic, and that is black, and insert any fucking color you desire because black goes with anything and anything includes garbage. This doesn't necessarily have to apply to Zerkers because everyone uses black and insert random color, but I'm just saying, you're kinda sus if you're using this, alright? Step up your dye game. Alright, I don't want to see this shit no more. Now, we can take it a step up from this and start experimenting with actual colors that look good.
Now right here, lads, this is what I like to call the beach boy. These are beach colors, and you're out there, you know, you're over there with your waifus on the streets, in the beaches, you know what I'm saying? You got the nice little orange going on, the little blue, looking real fresh at the beach. Nobody can touch you, nobody's on your level.
Now this color scheme is actually rather simple. All you gotta do is just do orange, blue, orange, orange, blue, blue, orange, orange. You do have to mess around with the blues because some pieces of the armor on Tonto look a little weird. Some are shinier than the others, so you have to really kind of mess around, but this is what I found was the most useful. Up next, we got the Kobe Bryant special, baby. This is another simple dye where you just go ahead and take the accents of the gold and then you just make the main base set purple and you look like an absolute royal god. If you want to know how to dye it, you just do the same thing as the Beach Boy. You do yellow, purple, yellow, yellow, purple, purple, yellow, yellow. Don't forget to use the Medallion dye. I think this looks best with the royal purple color as well as the gold accents. So you can use what you want, but realistically, this is the best, and I don't know what to tell you, because if you don't use it, you're missing out on the drip. Now, this last bit of drip, boys, is what I like to call the Blood Eagle. Honestly, I'm not sure why I call it that, probably because I watch a lot of anime and I sit in a cave all day, but that's, you know, nor here or there. But this drip is untouchable. You can't reach this level of drip unless you have sacrificed 300 bodies. At least, minimum, bare minimum, or else you can't wear this. You cannot wear this. It's actually written in the rule book, as you can see right here. I swear to God, I didn't make this shit up. You really have to kill 300 people in this game in order to wear this drip. I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't really know what this video was. I just kind of wanted an excuse to put that edit out there because I was bored one day doing AMVs, and I was like, hey, I'm gonna do one for the Zerker. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.
Yeah, she knows I don't need